Money Troubles, a Good Project Dilemma. Felicia is the 28-year-old founder of a national nonprofit organization that works with schools, families, and volunteers to help create safe schools and communities. Some years ago, Felicia needed to raise money quickly. She talked with a potential funder about doing a matching grant where the funder would equal whatever money her team was able to raise. The funder and Felicia agreed. If Felicia could raise $20,000 from other sources, this funder would give her an additional $20,000. Felicia and her coworkers worked hard and were able to raise the $20,000 from other sources under the premise of the matching grant. Then, the funder who had offered the challenge grant called to say that they had changed their mind and would no longer be offering the matching $20,000. Felicia was faced with an ethical decision. Should she tell the other funders the matching grant had been reneged on, or should she keep quiet and keep the money? What do you think you would do if you were Felicia in this situation? What advice would you give Felicia if you were her friend? What advice would you give Felicia if you were a funder of her nonprofit?